This morning, President Biden is taking part in a festive Thanksgiving tradition at the White House, pardoning a Thanksgiving turkey. So turkeys, Chocolate and Chip were raised by the National Turkey Federation. Chocolate received the official pardon about an hour ago, but declined to comment, of course, on his narrow escape.